Bitch, Nino,
I pull up in that yard, 240 on the dash. Smart nigga, I can make a treasure.
Yo, what up, y'all? Welcome to Hoopwalk Entertainment, man. You checked in with your boy, Rock One. You already know what's good, Burst. That's solid, but we got nothing but the banging shit, bro. So if you tapped in, good looking, man. But if you haven't, man, go on, subscribe, tap in, click up. Y'all know the standard shit, man. Get that done, we can head off to Canada. I've got another Canadian banger for you, man. I've got another Canadian drill song, I think this is drill. I hope it's drill, because shit. Niggas been sleeping on the Canadian drill, man, and that shit is popping, bro. I'm not lying, man. Hey, I'm speaking of that shit, man. Actually, I'll do this first, y'all. Speaking of that, bro, I found some old photos. I didn't even know I had photos in my Google Drive. I didn't even know I had anything in my Google Drive. But, yo, man, a notification came up saying update my Google Drive or some shit. So I went in there, had a look, yo. I found some old photos from like 7 years ago when I was with the gang, yo. Let's check these old ones out, bro, and we'll get into this motherfucker. Check this shit out. So this is the gang I used to run with, yo. Hold on a minute. My camera playing up, man. I'm playing these little games lately. But luckily, we got the backup shit. It ain't the best quality, but let's see if I can get this switch his ass over. There we go. We back. So, yo, man, this is gang I used to run with. Oh, fuck, this is niggas arresting my ass. They got your boy. Fuck it. That's me again, man. That's back when, yeah, like I said, 7 years ago, man. I'm going back a few years now. Long time. Yeah, man. Damn. Look at these. But I found all these, like, I haven't seen these photos for years, bro. I ain't seen these photos for a minute, like long time. Look at this shit. Yo. Damn. But anyway. Anyway, yo. That's what I used to fuck with. Oh, man, they still show me love, bro. I show them love when I see them, yo. We pass each other in the streets a lot, bro. I still live in the hood, yo. Well, kind of just live on the edge of our hood, of my old hood, yo. But I'm still young, yo, man. It's still considered enemy territory from the ops, yo. But, yo, man, I'm in a nicer part of town, yo. I moved on up out the hood, man. For real. But you know what I mean? Anyway, and speaking of all that shit, man. Yo, we fuck with Bebo down here, man. We got love for Bebo Entertainment. We got love for the Kang Gang, bro. I'm not saying that we beef with BK. We don't beef with no motherfuckers down here, man. We don't beef with anyone from Canada, man. I ain't never been to Canada. So, but I ain't even heard none of the BK shit. They ain't shown that. They ain't hollered out, bro. Shout out my nigga Lolo Lansky, bro. He hollered out to the boy, bro. He shouted out to the squad, man, tapped in and shit, bro. So we showed him love, man. So we got, so down in New Zealand, man, I could speak on behalf of my niggas too, bro. We got love for the Kang boys, bro. We got love for Bebo Entertainment, so please stop dissing niggas in my motherfucking comments, yo. Yo, man, don't diss anyone in my comments, man. It's a reaction channel, yo. It's music, motherfucking shit. Man, we ain't here to beef, bro. We ain't here to beef on the comments, bro. We ain't keyboard warriors, yo. We real niggas, yo. We ain't do that shit. We ain't internet gangsters. I don't fucking keyboard it out with niggas, bro. You know what I mean, bro? So, yo, man, if you want to start some beef, man, go to the streets and do that shit. You ain't doing that shit on the channel, man. It's all about the music here, bro. React. I react to the music, so comment on the music, man. You don't need to comment on the gang, bro. Like, if you got beef with the gang, that's your shit, nigga. Like, shit. But yo, man, I got love for Lolo Lansky, bro, my countryman, bro, New Zealand, bro. We got love for Bebo. We got love for Bebo Entertainment's arm, bro. Tapping, squad, tapping the Bebo Entertainment. Head on over to IG. Head on over to all music platforms, bro. Jump on the bandwagon, niggas, I'm telling you. And yo, I'm all right, yo, like I said, the beef ain't mine, bro. I'm just telling you who I got love for, man, and who we got love for down here. I'm not saying we ain't got love for no one else. We just don't know them niggas. You know what I mean? Hey, who knows, man? One day, bro, might bring you some of that music. But, hey, at the moment, bro, we Loving the Bebo shit, yo. I'm gonna get at this. Don't know nothing about these dudes, bro. Pings and Tutu. Griselda Blanket, man. I hope I said that right, yo. Let's get into this shit, man. Hood Rock Entertainment, bro. You know what's good. Damn. What? I'm coming soon. I'm gonna get at that too, yo. I don't know where these cats are from, bro. From Vancouver or Toronto, most definitely, but I just don't know which one.
No. If you are the dogs.
What they say?
If you are the dogs.
More real entertainment? The Free the Boys suit, bro. Free all the niggas, bro. Yo. I'd rather be fucking with niggas in the streets than see my enemies in the pen. You know what I mean? And that's why I always say free everyone, bro. Like, even free the ops, bro. Because, like, yo, man, fuck. No. I ain't happy when I see anyone in prison, bro. That's not getting at anybody. That ain't no tick for me, bro. That ain't a score, bro. You can get nobody, bro. The cops got them. And we all hate the fucking cops. The cops got those niggas. I still got to get my tick on, nigga. I still got to cross names off that list. So, like, I can't wait for the ops to get out. That's how I used to be. I don't do that no more. I ain't banging, bro. You know what I mean? I don't bang no more, nigga. Shit, you know what's up. I'm 37 now, man. I ain't banging this shit, yo. I joined when I was 14, but I was born into the game, yo. This shit, I'm talking too much shit. I save all that shit for story time.
Dogs, CLE, top goods, more real, triple M, freaky,
more real. Yo,
bad bitches gon' strip. Dope boys gon' trap to this. Keep an eye, I don't lack to this. Somebody might get slapped to this. Free the dogs and the demons. Take a trip to the east.
Oh, you hear that shit?
Dope boys gon' trap to this. Keep an eye, I don't lack to this. Somebody might get slapped to this. Free the dogs and the demons. Take a trip to the east end.
CLE, not Cleveland.
CLE, not Cleveland.
My young boys made the place hot. Never read a bad ride. Niggas hug a Presidente face shot. She making bands on a long pole. She bad, she grizz out a Blanco. She up, she grizz out a Blanco.
Yo, these niggas need to tap into the homeboy. Like I said, bro, I love Lolo Lansky's music, bro, and I like his style. It real suit this shit too, bro. They should have had the feature, nigga. Yo, man. Y'all need to get the feature, my niggas. Yo, I'm telling you, bro. Shout out Canada, bro. Y'all niggas are popping, man. Y'all niggas are fucking something else, bro. Y'all even got the little young nigga in the front of the gang.
She bad, she gives her the Blanco. Real nigga,
shit.
Never change up.
Yo.
Bust the fuck the rap
whoa,
game
whoa,
up.
Nicky
Bob's ass niggas is trapping and ratting and fucking the game up. She won't work on the Reds. Tell the dumb bitch, shut up.
Ooh.
I'm Mr. Lloyd with the coke. I'm joking, I think that I'm Dudders. Pet bid, I'm a greyhound. When I was going to the falls, started off with my more real niggas. We was answering the calls. I link two for the high heat. Our bitches try and line me. So many niggas try flying me. Whoa. I had a dream of a boatload. Fuck it, call me El Pango. Trap like a narco. Free all the dogs and the demons. On range with the orange on.
Wow.
Like Lebanon. Fuck that, call it Leonam. Bad bitches gon'
Yo, bro, this fucking video is banging too, y'all. This video is knocking, bro. The niggas flow is fucking. Yo, man, niggas flow is sick, bro. The beat is fucking sick, yo. So, man, let me know who they fuck with, bro. Let me know if they fuck with anyone over there. Let me know if they beef with anyone over there, bro. Let me know what the fuck, like, everything about these cats, yo. You know what I mean? I need to tap in more, man. Like, this shit is out the gate, bro. I need to tap in more, man. Yo, New Zealand. Yo, my niggas. Keep an eye, tap in, my niggas. Shit.
Somebody might get slapped to this.
Woohoo!
Free the dogs in the deep.
Free chaotic, bro. What's that other name? Free chaotic, free smalls, yo.
CLE, not Cleveland.
Top goons, they my road dogs. My young boys made the place hot. Never read a bad rap. Niggas hug a Presidente face shot. She making bands on the long pole. She bad, she grizz out a Blanco. She up, she grizz out a Blanco. She bad, she grizz out a Blanco.
CLE, not Cleveland. Free the dogs and the demons.
40
even with Jesus. Fly a nigga, no G6. Whoa,
whoa. Told shorty, break a pack down. Eight runners in my trap house. Ass pangs, I'm the man now. Whipping work like it's tango. Fifth grains like a mango. Fuck around, get your man smoked. Bitch, I'm pulling strings like a banjo. Started.
Fuck around and get your man smoked, bitch. What? Oh, shit. This nigga's on, man.
Off with a Cuban. Fifth grains like a mango. Fuck around, get your man smoked. Bitch, I'm pulling strings like a banjo. Started off with a Cuban. Taking change in the bando. David Blaine made a pack go. Now my pockets looking like Fat Joe. Hating on me, that's your fault. You was answering no calls, no
outcalls. What?
Made a telly boom, she made 10 bands out the telly room. Room, room. I don't fuck with no Shelly Goons. Baby Nine got a kick. Guaranteed to make your belly move.
Bad bitches gon' strip. Go boys gon' trap to this. Keep an eye, I don't lack to this. Somebody might get slapped to this. They know the real. Free the dogs in the deep.
Love it, man.
Take a trip to the east.
Loved it.
CLE, not Cleveland.
Top goons, they my road dogs. My young boys made the place hot. Never rate a bad rat. Niggas hug a Presidente face shot. She making bands on a long pole. She bad, she grizz out a Blanco. She up, she grizz out a Blanco. She bad, she grizz out a Blanco.
Yeah. Free him, bro. Free him. CLE? Yeah. I know what that means. Yeah, y'all gonna let me know what that means. Dude. Yo, can y'all let me know what that CLE means, man? For real, bro, you know what's up, man. Cause this shit is fucking on, bro. Y'all motherfuckers are going. I'm jealous, man. My country needs to get onto this drill, yo. For real, I think we'd be dope at it, man, because we've got some dope rappers, bro. We've got dope artists, bro. We've got dope musicians over here, man. I real think we'd be real fucking dope at it, man. I might try some of this shit. Nah, I ain't gonna try none of that. But, yo, man, I'm gonna keep bringing you this banging shit, bro. That was Pings and 2-2, bro. Mufagos out of Blanco, man. This shit is dope, man. Go check that out. Don't forget, man, like the video, bro. If you like the video, man. Drop me a comment. Let me know what else you... Yo, man, if there's anything else over in Canada, yo, get at your boy. I'll bring you that shit, man. Know what's up. And shout out to the squad for sending this banger, man. This shit was real, bro. This shit was real. Real fire shit, bro. Wavy-ass fucking beat, yo. Banging-ass fucking hook. You know what I mean? I love the gunshots and shit, man. That shit's dope. I just need to know a little bit more about these cats, bro, and I'll bring you some more, man, for real. All right? Yo, man, Hood Rock Entertainment, bro. Don't forget, hey, yo, before I do all that, before I tap out, man, don't forget, bro, no beefing in the comments, my nigga. We didn't play that, bro. No keyboard warrior shit around here, bro. Go get your tool up. Get your fucking tool up, nigga. If you got some beef, if you got some shit y'all want to say, get your fucking tool up. Go out there and suit your beef, nigga. I ain't gonna get sorted on here, that's for damn sure. Cause y'all know, bro, this is only the internet. You know what I mean? So, yo, man, y'all know what's up, man. Hood Rock got love, though, bro, for everybody, man. So, yo, show us some love in the comments, man. All right? Hood Rock Entertainment, yo, we.